beautiful sunrise here behind us, though. Yeah. It's starting to peek its head out.
It is beautiful out. We will see a lovely sunrise, and only gets better these next 15 to 20 minutes. Mm-hmm. So that's right now the time frame in our mornings when we start to see some nice colors outside. Here's a potluck forecast, and actually this is my kitty, Mr. Jet. And basking in the sun these last couple of days, we will see the same type of sunshine this afternoon. A great day to take your pets out to the park. This morning does start out cooler. Again, that sunrise popping out here soon, but we will hover in the low to mid 50s this morning, noticeably cooler. So you may want that sweatshirt as you're walking out the door here this morning. That's that sunrise view out of the Dalles. Now it's just starting up and will only get better in the next 15 to 20 minutes. A lot of oranges popping. And again, these colors enhanced by all that wildfire smoke high up in the sky. So we'll see a quiet morning. We stay dry heading into today. Again, notice temperatures back in the low to mid 50s. As we work our way throughout the morning time. So just an overall cooler start this morning. Even one spot there, Tillamook starting out in the upper 30s. I will look up if that is a record or not, but that is a very cold start here out towards the coast. Clear skies helping us lose some of that warmth overnight. So there are plenty of starting out in the mid to low 40s right now. Just noticeably cooler, but clear as we head into our morning. Today for the coast, we are back in the upper 60s to low 70s, turning sunny again. A beautiful day out there, still a little breezy too. Some nice kite flying weather if you'll be out towards the coast today. In Portland, still expecting a warm, summery afternoon with highs back in the low 80s as we head towards our day today. In central and eastern Oregon, also warm and sunny back in the 80s, cooling off a little from the 90s where we've been sitting these last couple of days here. And in the gorge, expect to see temperatures back in the low to mid 80s as well. Just a warm day all around. We are still seeing some influence of high pressure setting up and yet another ridge building as we head towards our weekend. So more heat, and this pattern has been one that we've seen time and time again this summer. And again, these ridges continue to bring us hotter temperatures than normal. And again, another round of 90 degree weather. So the good news is this weekend could be our last stretch of 90 degree days for the year. Hopefully that's the case. We've seen 28 days at 90 degrees or hotter. So this will be a nice move into cooler weather after this weekend, but still expect to see hot and hazy conditions. We're also bumping up those winds and creating some high fire danger and concerns even around the western sides of the state, including the valley going into this weekend. Take a look as that ridge starts to break down. We see some low pressure dropping in as you work our way throughout next week. So more seasonal weather here with this nice westerly flow cooling us off. A good chance that we're back in the 70s and we may stay in the 70s for a good stretch of days. So much cooler days ahead for us as we work into next week. But again, talking about this weekend, we do have elevated fire danger all across the state and also up in areas of Washington. A red flag warning now in place here in Portland for gusty winds coming out of the east here. We will see speeds maybe up to 40 miles per hour. And again, with all of the dry weather that we've seen, no rain since early July, there are a lot of fuels for fires to catch onto and spread in these winds. So high fire danger, please no burning. A quick look at our relative humidity and also wind gusts going into Friday afternoon. Notice they will come out of the gorge here from the east. Speeds around 30 miles per hour. Our relative humidity, which is how dry the air is out there, around 10%. So it will be a very hot and dry stretch of time from Friday through Saturday night before those winds start to die down. But that time frame, again, a chance that we see high fire danger where fires could spread rapidly. So please be responsible. No burning during this time. Our high level smoke forecast showing clear skies today, but by tomorrow, those east winds may usher in a lot of smoke towards the valley. So we'll likely see hazy skies going into Friday, possibly dropping our air quality also. So we'll watch that status there going into Friday. If you have respiratory issues, keep your eyes on the air quality. It could drop as we heat up and again bring in some of that smoke from the east sides of Oregon and Washington. Your 7-day forecast, warm and summery today. Today will be a nice afternoon to get outside and enjoy this heat, but by Friday and Saturday we are boosting those temperatures. Hazy and windy conditions back in place. High fire danger as well. Then much cooler conditions setting up heading into next week.
All right.